I will definitely help you to give professional touch to your live streaming on Realtime. Welcome to Syncbricks. My name is Amjad Ali. If you are a vlogger, a YouTuber, a content creator, a gamer, or anyone who records videos using camera or does the screen recording and then does the editing of that video. If I ask you a question, which software do you use for the video editing? Everyone has different answers. Some are using commercial tools and some are using open source applications. It all depends on the features you want to use. And to give professional look to your video, it takes hell amount of time. If you are doing live streaming, a broadcasting, a web meeting, a video call, can you still give that professional touch to your videos on Realtime? Showing your screens and multiple cameras, having professional background and lower thirds, and then the floating text on your screen or scrolling text. Or what if you want to give professional touch to your webcam while doing video conferencing, web meeting, or video call? Or giving a presentation or teaching or tutorials online? Many people are doing live broadcast or live streaming, video call or web meeting. I have been using various tools for screen recording, live streaming, video editing, mixing, and so on. From my experience, I'm going to share the best all-in-one tool that will make your life easy when it comes to broadcasting and video editing online professionally. I'm talking about a software called OBS. OBS is open source broadcast software. OBS is screen recording, streaming software, and video editor, and one of the best tools around for sharing what is happening on your screen with viewers around the world. It enables you to work with these multiple sources, mix between them, and then create one seamless broadcast. Using OBS Studio, you can not only record directly from your webcam and microphone, you can also incorporate footages from game or add an existing video and still images, capture a window of or a portion of your screen, and much more. At first, OBS Studio feels a little mysterious. There's a little guidance or indication about what you need to do with first. But to help, I have created a playlist from installation till the configuration and the most advanced features. Link of the playlist is here on this icon or the description below. I will keep adding videos on specific features on my YouTube channel in this particular playlist. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon so that you get the notification whenever I upload a video on OBS Studio.